Welcome back to Unreal World, Mackenzie. We are poised to take on the warfare task and either prevail or die trying. We just woke up. We're vigorous. We'll feed the dog. We'll eat something. Excuse me. We should let the dog eat because it's important she be at her best today. Okay, she's done. Let's go. Okay, this is not a good start to the day. Bitter and cold. Let's not make any more mistakes like that today. Oh, we're not even near where I thought we needed to be. No, we're not even near where we need to be. But on the bright side, I can have a drink now. Already nervous and it shows, I think. Just relax. Do your best. Hope for some good luck. Don't do anything catastrophic. Oh, we've got lots of smoked food here. All right, so drop everything. And let's look at this guy. Okay, he doesn't want the fur shirt or the cap. Fine. No, I know it's super unlikely, but okay, this is Osmo. He's the beast. So give him Please make those count, Osmo. Give him four fine ones. Can't really blame him for missing all the time if that's what he does, if I don't give him the same quality arrow as the rest of us. Right, I don't have my battle gear on. What am I wearing? Oh, those are different woolen socks. Well, let me give those woolen socks to someone then. Blunt point edge. That's pretty good. 55 pounds. No, that's 53 pounds, 4%. Have my last supper. I guess I should feed the dog. We need the rope. Excuse me. So drop. Do we have any nettle? Very little. Maybe that's all we'll need. We start bleeding or something. Did I bring any more? No. What about this? Okay. Don't know why the broadheads aren't stacking. Now they are. Okay. I'm rather warm. That's good. I warmed back up. Make me proud, Osmo. I have infinity arrows. I mean, these guys have infinity arrows too, right? If Osmo fires 31 arrows and we haven't won yet, there's something very wrong. There's deer. What is it? It's like Bone Month or something. Dirt Month. Okay, so if we go in here and mop up, then maybe we'll come back and hunt a deer. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. But anyway, we'll see. I guess I want my javelin. Yeah, I guess I want my javelin. And it just feels wrong to go out without my broad knife. No, that's still okay. Here goes nothing. Due south-ish. Due south-ish. Can we see it yet? I think we should be able to see it. Is that it there, I think? Yeah. So I think we're two over from it. So I'm going to eat my bear pipe flowers. I don't know if that's going to do anything, but hopefully it doesn't make me sick. We have plenty of time so I can stealth. Plenty of time, plenty of light. Is this something? Nope. Remember, clicking or pushing the button faster doesn't make you move faster. You have infinite time. Just relax. Wield your bow, wield your fine broadheads. And what you're doing, what's this? This doesn't look right. Let me back off a bit. Oh, it is. How did that happen? I thought I was north of the. Oh my gosh, that would have been brutal. I'm glad I trusted my eyes and not. Okay, we gotta back off a bit. Maybe they're asleep. No, it's late morning. They're not asleep. Where's the tree I want the dog to be attached to? I picture, oh. Did he see us? I saw him. Oh, they're coming. They're coming. Let's have a look. He's not that well armed. Really not that well armed. But there's no clear shot at him. Let's reset. This doesn't feel right. I like the idea of taking a corner, though. But I need clear lines of fire. Yeah, you'll be eating very well tonight, Raven, either way. Dog's way too far away now. But this is the spot, I think. How am I missing? Point blank range. This is ridiculous. Oh, it's hitting the shield. Come on, Osmo, you can do it. Oh no. Think we're gonna die. I think I've done all the killing so far, haven't I? Ollie's dead. There's too many of them. Oh my gosh, that is the last thing I wanted to do. Where's the dog? I think it's right in here somewhere. Oh, how do I miss him from Point Blank? Mayhem killed one of them. How do I keep missing? What? Swing your arm? What, why is it doing this? Oh my gosh. The broadhead is not an arrow. I can't believe I did that. The guy with the shield is the one that none of them are injured. I'm sorry, Mayhem, but this archery is just awful. Masterwork longbow, my butt. Oh my gosh, dummy. Okay. This is a bit cheesy, admittedly. But I'm not giving up on this playthrough just yet. Maybe that's what they mean by stealth. Maybe you can do something with stealth on your own. That's the optimal way to do this. Come on, stop hiding in the trees. Finally. Shallow cuts. Yeah, broadheads just aren't that cool. Does the other guy got a shield? No. All right, here goes nothing. Does that help? It helped a bit. I dropped what I intended to keep because I am trying to split them up a bit and fight the guy with the shield last. Okay. Very fatigued. That's the good news. Broad knife. That's good news. I think I just destroy him, don't I? This must be the boss, though. That was my mistake, was I was firing arrows at this guy and I thought I kept hitting the building and I was hitting his shield. Oh, crap. Oh, that was a mistake. But does that mean he doesn't have his? Shield up. Nice. I think we got this. I assume that's it. If there's more than that, wow. Think we're going to do this in two parts. So we're going to take a break here. I'm sorry to leave you on a cliffhanger. And well, it's not really a cliffhanger. Anyway, that was quite a fight. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.